Well, this all started back on October 21st when deputies were called to this gas station after a man tried to use a fake $20 bill.
ECSO able to gain surveillance footage of their suspect and his vehicle from this Murphy gas station. They executed the search warrant at his home Friday shortly after 10 a.m. here on County Road 142.
We located numerous weapons, numerous rifles, several handguns, as well as numerous printers, computers, thousands of dollars of counterfeit, what appears to be counterfeit money.
But that's not all that was found. A suspected drug lab was also discovered on the property.
We also were investigating drugs. There was a possible drug lab that was located on the property, and we had to call additional resources in from outside agencies, and we had an overwhelming response with their assistance. We wouldn't have been able to do it without those partner agencies. So obviously it leads into the kind of that drug world as well.
This potential drug lab heightening the situation. The Douglas County Sheriff's Office Hazmat, Bomb Squad, CBI, Elizabeth Fire, and National Guard all called in.
So we executed the search warrant shortly after 10 a.m. on Friday morning. And because of the potential lab, we actually cleared out, held the house Friday night, and returned back Saturday morning at 8 a.m. And we cleared the scene at about 5 o'clock in the afternoon yesterday.
The suspects are brothers-in-law. 43-year-old Nicholas Moth and 44-year-old Ryan Landry are facing multiple felony charges, including forgery, possession of forgery devices, child abuse, and 6 other charges.
Fairly rare for this kind of big stuff to happen out here in Elbert County. However, with the continued growth that we're seeing and the rapid growth that we're seeing, we're definitely getting more of the bigger calls, the more serious nature crimes that are making its way out here.
Numerous samples from that potential drug lab were sent off to CBI, so more charges could be forthcoming. In studio, Gabby Easterwood, Fox 31.